What's up, guys? It's Stu from Wheelie Cool Videos. We are back at LNC Car Customization Center, where we're gonna start documenting their current, most recent build, right there. 2009 Ferrari F430 convertible that they're gonna put Scuderia front and rear bumpers on, Scuderia wheels on, and a Fab Speed exhaust. It is going to be sick. Let's check out the car. So this Ferrari was brought to LNC with a little bit of a fender bender. Got hit in the back, and they're gonna take that opportunity to upgrade this thing and make it look like a Ferrari 16M, which they only made 499 of. I'm surprised to see that the OEM bumpers are made of fiberglass. Who knew? When the whistle go. See those seats? Yeah, those are getting swapped out too. They're gonna put in Ferrari 458 carbon fiber buckets. Here's one of their other builds where they took a 991 Carrera S and turned it into a GT3. So awesome. All right, so we are day two here at LNC Car Customization Center, documenting their latest project. So this is the mock-up stage. Basically, they got the bumpers test fitted to make sure everything fits perfectly and aligned and all the gaps perfect before they take them off and paint them. Still parts to come. We are waiting for the carbon fiber front lip, carbon fiber rear diffuser. The Scuderia wheels are going out for powder coat because the current OEM color is a dark gray, which it looks really nice, but gray on gray, it's a little too monochromatic, and they want to have a little bit more contrast with the wheels, so they're sending those out to get custom coated. Let's go inside the shop though and take a look around. I saw one of their employees' cars sleeping underneath the blanket, and I want to see what's under there. So we are back at LNC to check on the Ferrari build. Both the front and rear bumper have been painted. The front bumper is on. The rear bumper, they still have to trim the exhaust cutouts for the rear bumper support, so the OEM Scuderia tailpipes will fit through there. It's got a Fab Speed exhaust, but they want to use the OEM exhaust tips. They also have the Scuderia side skirts that they put installed. Slightly more aggressive, just a perfect touch to complete the Scuderia build. So what do we got in the parking lot? A couple 997s. Oh, what's that? Purple Corrado. Corrado. These two Porsches are dope. This right here is becoming that right there. Customer saw this online. It was like, that's dope. I think I want it, but I'll take mine on four-wheel drive. So bought a 997. Shipped it out to these guys, they're gonna do exactly that. OEM GT3 kit, GT3 RS rear wing, and some other tasteful mods. Rear seat delete, nice. Let's go check out their parts closet where they got some stuff stashed. Carbon fiber seats. These go for about $15,000 each at the dealership. And the back of the seat and the hinge is full matte carbon. Even the hinge, it's crazy. We have a Scuderia rear carbon diffuser. This thing looks incredible. Each one of these fins is a different piece of carbon. Got the call this morning from LNC Customs. Ferrari's gonna be done today. They're in the back putting a couple finishing touches on it. Gonna wash it down, and then we'll get a nice look at it, be able to take some good pics. I'm really excited to see how this build came out. Let's go take a look at it. It's gonna be sick. Brand new bumper, huh?
You got a rivet, that's your fresh new bumper.
Yeah, but they protect the bumper.
Yeah, right?
You bought them out.
I was just looking at the stock one, that's really nice.
Because this shed will crack anything, but
yeah,
this one.
Yeah, dude, right? It's like nylon almost.
But
yeah.
It's really heavy as this bumper. That's why that bumper is so heavy.
It's crazy, it's not pre-drilled or anything though, man. This is the part where I would be really nervous.
You know?
Nah.
I used to say I was sincere. Hey, I used to say I was sincere. Hey, I used to say I was sincere. Hey.
Thank you.
the day I met you. I forget just why I loved you. I was insane. Stay and play that Blink-182 song. That would beat to death in Tucson. Okay.